Okay, hello, and we play Dragonfall. Okay, last time I wasn't ready to start because, well, honestly, final mission is like hell. Oh fuck, it's too loud. Okay, let's roll. I don't like clicking continue because I like when I select save. So this loading. Let's go. So this is the van. Dante, Lordy, Tinker, yes. Good time, eh? We'll go slow on this. We'll give Taser to Glory. I suspect it will be one shot per battle. Because reloading probably costs 2 AP. Yes, you see, I'm pretty good equipped. Yeah, I consider it mana vault, but no. Okay, Dante, this is real deal, sadly he cannot wear out. Okay, we want aim because it lasts 6 fucking rounds. We want heal. What about flamethrower? It has highest damage, but mana bolt probably can better land shots. And here we want trauma. Okay, this is very good shotgun, this is very good Sterauk, and this is very good sniper. Okay, yeah. I think we are ready. We took mana bolt because we hope it will be better at range. Let's make them pay. Wait, where am I going? Why? This is why we have mana bolt. Nothing would fucking shot that. By the way, there is no choice. In that specific case. Idea to have squad together. This is a problem. Wait, they should not see me like this. This is completely changed fucking game. Lightning strike. Oh. If I would use Jack, might be useful for mop up. I was hoping I will approach from other side. Okay. One less AP, very useful. This cost one AP, right? Yes. Kind of sucks if she must move to attack. Yeah, let's run with it. My dog. Okay, this cost one. From here I heal dog. And this cost one. And this cost one. Okay, he blocked it. I didn't know he would block it, but that doesn't change the fact that he could be hurt. Okay, done. We suspect it's armor, right? So when they spot you, they're trying to open the cages with dogs. Since they spot me from here, despite the angle being absolutely garbage, so dog lost 5 HP. It's not the best. Defiance super shock. Yeah, we might consider going range combat 2. Just to equip this. This is not stupid. To have additional stun, even once per combat. Because you don't wanna reload it, you don't wanna, do anything else with it. Just shot once and hope you will have, time. Use key card. And here. Fireball cost 2 AP. Okay, this is sad. Okay, that's the best thing I got if I don't wanna go near gargoyles. Prefire at gargoyles will not work, right? We freeze this turn, by the way. We don't do anything. Yeah. Glory, you cannot just 70% everybody. Okay, this is slightly stupid to move snipers so close. The fuck do you miss this? Very simple ideas. We need to crit it. No, we need time. Oh, he's ZZZ. Okay, perfect. No, avoid smoke, please. Okay, and let's roll. Okay, we probably have him if one of my snipers can shoot. Good. Yeah, I don't want to poison my entire squad, would you fucking believe that? We call it strategy. This gate will not open. Do you see this? Okay, some double sniper shot here is a terrible idea, so we'll try doing something like this maybe. Okay, that was terrible too. Petrification. Okay, petrification was a god idea. Absolutely flawless. Mm-hmm. Okay, reason why Glory move in contact, despite the fact that we will have to move away. I mean, I'm sorry, but why? Well, okay then. Yeah, that will make absolute sense to me. Maybe he will shoot her in retaliation to show me completely, you know. Welcome to the chasing. Yeah, I stunned this worthless piece of shit. How are you doing, my bros? Okay. This deals zero fucking damage. You know what? Fuck you. Mm-hmm. Oh! Dragon rounds. Fireball. Mana bolt. Okay, it will die. It just took eternity. Yeah, I still need this morons. Don't fucking worry. Can you fire at it? Holy shit, okay. I mean, it's over from my perspective. Okay, so now we play peekaboo. They move here. You fire. And go back. Majority of your friends do the same. If they can, if they cannot, they guard your position. Because it's pretty fucking stupid. The cost of reloading this, oh, this doesn't cost us pistol. This stun gun. By being kind of like. This is why you guard your position. You think I shoot fucking commando at this rigger? Wait, I have idea. I have idea. Fireball cooldown. Okay. And guard position. We expect them to go this way, but we cannot fully predict that. And guard position. What's up, too close for you? Glory first. I don't see them clearly, and I think there are three of them. Okay, good. Okay, good. Okay, good. Okay, good. Okay, good. And guard position. Move. Fire and move. Move. Tak. Fire. This is Rigger, perfect. Hitting Rigger is like hitting stupid drone. And move. Okay, we have a problem. I found the another fucking enemy. Out of that Overwatch. This is why you fall out of that. Okay. Honestly, we could probably run. I don't wanna be fired at from foresight or for running. We still can probably run, it's just now a problem. This is double Q, so I take it. I think running is not a bad idea here. So we could focus on action somewhere else. Very good target for double sniper. Very good target for the crit. That was your last shot in the your entire fucking existence, so I hope you don't regret it. He's dead, right? Okay, perfect. Out. Glory, remember when you used your stun because we needed to stun the gargoyle? Yeah, thanks. Yeah, this is why you get stun gun. Absolutely good. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, let's move out. Glory, reload this fucking wonderful thing, because I'm not sure if we will be able to have it, you know, red on. Mm-hmm. Doc, do you need healing? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's go. I mean, you don't get anything for killing these gargoyles. Lab below. Okay, I lab below. I will leave for another episode because this has like 5 fucking levels. Lab below is like longest. I mean, Manor is the biggest, but Lab below is long. Yeah. Okay, we are out of combat. This is great. I was afraid we will be in combat. I didn't get any karma for it. Yeah, thank you for watching and see you next time. It was pretty cool.